Crews on both sides of the state line were in full force all night long, but the crashes just kept coming. KMBC's Peggy Breit is live overlooking 350 Highway. Peggy?
Well, Lara, the work began last night to clear all of these roads and continued all throughout the day and night. The result today is smooth sailing after that rocky start.
I-35 northbound, no fewer than a half dozen accidents between 435 and here.
Johnny Rollins and News Chopper 9 were at 18th Street Expressway, but everywhere was rough this morning in Kansas and Missouri.
Cold, blowing, dry storms.
So. Tony Bryant is part of the MoDOT team that plows the roads and lays down salt in different orders and amounts according to the storm. Tony says last night's storm began slowly.
Then we really got some snow. It came down, and so we went into a plowing mode. We had full forces out through the night, and we began treating at probably about 3 a.m. this morning. The attempt was to get a full coat down before all the traffic hit it. Traffic could work with us and kind of work it in and help to warm the surface up a bit where it won't freeze.
And now they're pointing the wrong direction, going southbound in the northbound lanes.
But as Johnny and the scout cameras showed us, traffic had trouble anyway this morning. Tonight, after almost 24 hours of work, it's a different story.
Look like rush hour this evening should be okay.
And it is okay out here, but there are some icy spots, as you can see right here on 67th Street, so the best advice is be careful out there. Reporting live along 350 Highway. Back to you in the studio, Lara.
All right, Peggy, thank you.